Bollywood actor Ranveer Singh, who made headline for endorsing a condom brand a few years ago, says he wanted to try and bring sex out of the closet and wants the Indian youth to understand about safe sex and sex education. I wanted to try and bring sex out of the closet and make people understand that it is a beautiful thing, an expression of love. What's most important is for the Indian youth to understand as much as they can about safe sex and sex education. Ranveer was present at a screening of the online series based on sex education, Sex Chat with Pappu and Papa. Says sex as a topic is not considered taboo by the youth anymore, even though it is considered dirty and a stigma by the larger population in the country. Sex in our country is a subject of stigma. For the longest time, sex in India has always been spoken and thought of as a dirty thing, a sleazy subject and always kept in the closet. Apart from Ranveer Singh, actor Sunny Leone also talked about safe sex at the launch of Man Force Calendar 2016.